Point Center Grove. Set point. Set two.
The game will now go to set three.
Set two goes to
two.
Center Grove.
I believe our concession stand is still open, so you feel free to go out there, grab yourself some last minute nachos and cheese for this last set. It's going to be an intense one, folks. Hang in there.
Center Grove.
Thank you.
bell, serving with the lady with it.
Score is now Greenwood Woodman with 3 and Center Grove with 1. Grunden. Substitution
number 36, Kaylee Bosco.
For Center Grove. Point Greenwood. Point Greenwood.
Point
Center Grove. Substitution for Center Grove.
Who will now be serving. Also entering for CG number 39, Mason Pulse.
Point Greenwood.
Now entering the game for Greenwood, number 3, Luttrell.
One substitution for Greenwood. Greenwood serve.
Brooklyn Hanson serving.
Point Greenwood.
Thank you. Aubrey Booker serving for the Trojans.
Point Greenwood.
Now coming in the game, number 3, Amy Luttrell. Mariah Butler serving for the Whitman.
Greenwood serve.
Point CG.
Point Center Grove.
Substitution for Greenwood, number 4, Charlie Mayo.
Substitution for Greenwood.
Lauren Dick serving.
Point Greenwood.
Abby Wilhelm serving on behalf of the Woodman.
Point Greenwood.
Substitution for Lady Trojans, number 11, Brianna Dillman.
Greenwood serve. Point Greenwood. Point Greenwood. Lady Woman won the game, so make sure you stay tuned for a couple minutes and we'll do a post-game interview.
Please pick up all trash around you and place it in the appropriate trash receptacle. And have a wonderful evening!
here with Malia Gumman. How are you?
I'm doing great today.
How do you think the communication in the games went?
I think it went fine, but we just need to, I think, work on it a little bit more because we're still all over the place right now. So I think we need to work more on it.
Mm-hmm. And what was going through your head when you made that winning spike?
Actually, I was like really excited because it was my first job at doing outside, and so I got really happy because I made it over.
Thank you for joining us with this volleyball game. Have a great week.